Hello friends, welcome. And I'm going to talk about 5 shocking truths about Reiki today. So do watch this video till the end and you will be enamored by what I'm going to tell you today. Let's begin. Watch this video completely and share it with your friends, dear friends. So let me begin the first shocking truth about miracle of Reiki. So the first one was that I had a client, and you know what happened to her? She had her car stolen. She had parked in a wrong place and somebody stole her car. And then she was very, very upset. And she came to me seeking help. And this car did not belong to her, it belonged to her sister. And she was very, very troubled. She was upset and she was going into depression. And friends, you know what happened? We started giving healing to the thieves who stole the car. You can't believe it. We didn't know who those thieves were. We started doing the group healing for the thieves. And we were doing these affirmations along with Reiki that those people who had stolen the car return to us with love and compassion, and that we understand them, that they did not mean any harm. They just were in some kind of financial trouble and that is why they were stealing the car. So with lot of love and compassion, we were just doing healing, healing, healing. And you know, within 21 days, the car was found by the police and that lady was ecstatic. So that was the most shocking thing that we had with Reiki. The second shocking thing that we had with Reiki was that there was a person whose house was haunted. You know, people, they could hear voices at night and it was like they were not able to sleep and things were troubling them. So what we did that day was we gave lot of healing with love and compassion to those energies that were troubling the family, because of which they could not sleep. Along with that, we used the tourmaline stone to heal the energies, and we prayed for many hours. We did the group healings and then that energies left the house and the house was free and the family was much, much happy. So that was the second thing, second miracle, second beautiful truth about Reiki that we achieved. Then let me share the third one. This is from America. You know, we had an Indian couple who were not able to conceive and they were trying to conceive for a very long time through IVF. So this was their fourth IVF and there were 5 eggs. 3 were completely gone and 2 were like very little energy, very little life in them. The doctors had given very little hope to the couple and the couple were really hopeless. So one of the relative of the couple contacted me for the fertilization of the egg, and we had 12 hours to get the final report. So we started working on the 2 eggs that were kind of like could fertilize, could give birth. So we focused on those 2 beautiful beings. I would call them beings, they were alive, and we gave healings for at least 7-8 hours the whole night. And you won't believe, in the morning the phone came and the lady was so ecstatic and happy and thankful to us. The doctor implanted those 2 eggs in the body of my client, and you know, now they're growing and hopefully we'll have a healthy, beautiful twins come out of her belly and she would be so, so happy. The fourth one is of a person who was very honest and he was fighting a court case for his family property against his family members. And because his brothers and sisters had taken all the property and they were living in that and had turned the poor guy out. And this person asked us to help him. And we were giving healings. And within 21 days, the court verdict came in his favor and he could have his life back. He could have his property back. And he was so happy. And you know, the results we got for him were very, very fulfilling for us. And the fifth miracle that we had was even more shocking and beautiful for us. So this was the miracle of a lady who was 50 years old, and she was newly married to a guy who was 10 years younger than her, and they were not having a good relationship, and this guy left her and went to Dubai, and he was not in contact with her. He had blocked her, he had changed the phone numbers, and she was very desperate. During that time she learned Reiki, and I told her to persistently go on giving healing to her husband. And then on the 21st day of Reiki, she called me up. "Ma'am, I'm going to send you lots of sweets because I got this person back in my life from Dubai." He himself called me, and now they are happily married again together, living a happy, fulfilling life. So dear friends, these are the most beautiful miracles of Reiki. So if you have such problem which you think is not solvable and you're really troubled by that, do call us on my number 9811142249, and we will resolve your things with Reiki. We will give you distant healing, and you can learn and do it for yourself also. Thank you. See you.